Our joints are what keep us mobile and on the move, so it's important to keep them working well for you. Here's three important things to remember when it comes to keeping your joints healthy. First, make sure you're keeping your joints moving.
We need to use our joints to keep them healthy and going. Motion with a joint prevents stiffness. If you keep your joint immobilized for a certain amount of time, it could cause a stiffness or a contracture of that joint.
On the flip side, Dr. Fajardo says it's equally important to know your limits and take a break if something feels off.
If your joints start to be painful and they become more swollen, then that's something to take notice of and to modify your activity.
And finally, either work towards or maintain a healthy weight to keep your joints healthy.
Especially for lower extremity joint pain, managing your weight obviously puts less stress over the joints and puts less workload on the joints.
Do you want more Living Healthy content? Well, check out these videos right here, and then subscribe for more right here.